This will be a breeze.
Okay.
You could do better.
Fall!
Good. Hubert, why do you wear glasses?
Because my eyes are bad.
What?
This won't take long.
Okay. Impact! No escape! Next!
Easy peasy.
Is there something special about the meadow?
All three types of Elith gather there.
There are really places like that?
Wait, is something like that unusual?
Because of the Valkenis, some areas tend to just overflow with Elith and stuff.
Huh, it all makes sense now. I guess that's why the flowers bloom there year-round.
Yes, exactly. When I first fought Lambda ages ago, I decided to sleep there in order to regenerate the Elith I lost in the battle.
And then, Asbel and I came along and woke you up 7 years ago, correct?
No, I awoke because Lambda had become active again.
Ha, nice try, Hubert.
Don't anticipate
that! Okay.
You could do better.
That was hardly worth dirtying my blade.
I don't anticipate
Your sword skills are amazing!
Thanks. I'll use them to protect us all.
First, I'm going to absorb the Elith here, and then I'll share it with you. This will let us combat the effects of Lambda's mind. Let's begin. We should be ready now.
Sophie has given us the power we need to face Lambda in our final showdown. If we use it wisely, there will be no need for Sophie to be sacrificed.
Yeah, I'll be all like, pow! And then Lambda will be all like, no!
We're all in this together, Sophie. So just promise that you won't do anything foolish.
Let's do it.
Agreed. Okay.
Yeah.
Sharia, might I inquire about something?
Why are you talking like that? I mean, it's cute, but it's freaking me out a little.
It's how Hubert talks. I thought if I did the same thing, you'd be more likely to answer.
Huh?
Sharia, if you're in love with Asbel, why don't you just tell him?
Where did you hear that?
The captain just told me yesterday.
I heard a scream. What's going on?
This doesn't involve you, Asbel. Get out of here!
Why? What did I do now?
She loves him, but she's angry. Is that what she meant about people being angry because they're sad? Feelings are difficult.
I know what you're thinking, Sharia. The more human-like she becomes, the more difficult her behavior can be to handle.
No! That's not what I was thinking at all.
We've been through a lot today. Let's rest up and meet in the square tomorrow morning. Sleep if you can, and make whatever preparations you require. Understood?
Yes, Captain. Understood.